again. So, during intermission, please buy raffle tickets to get a chance of getting a playbill and a picture of the cast. It really means a lot to both of us. We actually go to back to Harvard and eventually we go to the beginning of Wisconsin. So please, please buy raffle tickets. We really need it. We appreciate it all the time. So thank you and enjoy the show.
I never believed in what I could see. I never opened. get ahead of the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a
so loose, dude. That's so loose to the situation.
I wasn't talking about me. No.
All right, let's hear your animals. Come on, make some noise.
I know.
Yep.
Prove it. Miss Darvis, I'd like to audition.
I'm so sorry, my dear, but the auditions are long over and you don't have anyone to sing with you for the lead parts.
Miss Darvis! Oh boy. I'll sing with her.
Roy Bolton? Yes, well, I treat my shows just as serious as your father does his basketball rehearsals. I'm sorry, but there's just, you know.
You wrote that song right at Sharp Edges, sir?
Uh-huh.
And the entire show?
Yeah, but I'm not quite finished with the finale. Do you want to hear the way that song is supposed to sound?
Seem to the stuff you know. If you wanna Thank you.
wrinkled under the lost hug bone head job. Would you? You're the future of civilization.
Dropped on her head at birth or something. Between us, till we're set to call on us.
Gabriella. Congratulations.
And?
I'm sorry I like Jarvis about you, Troy.
All of it is right.
Shh. Let's go. Break a leg, huh?
In the theater, that means good luck.
Hey, Sharp Kevin. I'm sorry you didn't call back. But I still think you're pretty incredible.
Really?
Like, really, really.